essence is too low. Do not fear the end. Thank you.
closer to victory, Nephilim. You are too late.
Are closed. You have far exceeded my expectations, Nephilim. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire.
I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward.
It is an honor to be one of you.
We're near the spire now. Wait, who's that ahead?
Belong here. If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Nephilim. Your power is even greater than Tyriel foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
Diablo is readying his final blow against the high heavens. A devastating act that will disrupt the balance beyond all remedy. Tyriel and I must find a way to save both of our realms.
The darkness grows around us.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. We do not stop him. This is the future of all creation.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leah, wait!
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
You don't need to serve my master for life, but you killed him and unleashed the prime evil on the world.
I saw you die.
Mountains of heaven flowed with the energy of the Crystal Arch. But now, look at them.
Too low.
is something different here. Replaced with sorrow. Upwards, we must make it to the summit. It is not far now. I only hope we are not too late.
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed, contempt, and bloodlust. You could be the same.
I remember angels striding through these halls in all their majesty. We thought ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance was our downfall.
I knew Inarius long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
I come to kill another. Do not waste my time.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
We stand together as mortals.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
Thank you for leading me this far.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.